बिफोर वी रिवील द ट्रेलर, आपके भाई थोड़े से नर्वस लग रहे हैं मुझे सामने. अरबाज सर इज लुकिंग लिटिल बिट नर्वस. अंदर कुछ भी बटरफ्लाइज हैं आपके बिफोर वी शो टू द मीडिया?
इन दबंग टू ही वाज नर्वस, वेरी नर्वस. इनका बीपी हर रोज ऊपर नीचे हुआ करता था. सो दिस टाइम ही सेड दैट आई प्रोड्यूस इट, लेट अ वेरी साउंड डायरेक्टर डायरेक्टेड प्रभु देवा. ही इज एंजॉयिंग हिमसेल्फ राइट नाउ.
I think we got an enjoyable face. Okay, this is, if this is your enjoyable face, I want to see your nervous face. So we're ready, sir, to show the trailer. Says one or two words before you want to show the trailer. I think everyone's been waiting, super excitement or anticipation ke saath.
One or two words.
Okay. Sai, how are you feeling now? The film is out. The judgment is already being passed on Twitter, and you know the WhatsApps have already started. How are you feeling? We sort of first saw you standing next to Salman sir when you got introduced. This is now your film. How are you feeling?
I was very anxious before I got here.
Yeah.
But everything was so well planned, well done. I was very excited then, and I'm feeling very excited, very happy.
I was looking at your father. Slowly, the smile widens. Then, you know, goes with various reactions. I mean, obviously, fantastic and dream launch. I mean, the first time you actually said yes to this, were you just like saying, it's not possible, it's not, was it like a dream that sort of came true?
I think it's still like a dream. Yeah. I still haven't processed this. Yeah. All of this is still a dream, but it'll happen eventually. I love it.
You'll wake up tomorrow in the morning.
Well, there was a dream that was fulfilled on the right side as well. This is how you started. Is it deja vu moment for you happening right now, Sonakshi?
Exactly that. Yeah. Hi everybody. I'm also super excited for this one. I don't know, I'm feeling like my first film is releasing all over again.
Yeah.
It's a very strange feeling.
But you're a Dabang veteran. So this is awesome. I mean, just when you see this, you know, like I say, I like to see the beauty shots, the money shots as we call them, you know. This the box office masala of Salman sir. Even when you walk in there, just the CT, the movement, it's just awesome. This is what you've always said. I like to mix the other films along with my masala films. This is the quintessential masala film for you, isn't it?
Because I started off as a quintessential Hindi masala film heroine.
Yeah.
I'll always be that and I love it.
And we're loving this avatar of yours. Salman sir, both the ladies standing next to you, I think this is the, actually we like quite a few avatars, but this avatar I think is just so you, the way you walk, pura style. Now that you see the trailer, can you be critical sometimes of your own? Nahi, mere ko ye pasand nahi aa raha. Are you one of those ones who can go into an editing room and say, remove this part?
See, the third one is should be the biggest of the lot.
Yeah.
And usually sequels don't do as well as, you know, the first one.
Yeah.
So we've really, really worked hard on this one. Mm. It's just not only action and entertainment, but it also has a story.
Yeah.
And you will see the film. When you see the film, you'll get to know that there's a lot more than just masala to this film.
So, but one thing I have to say is, from the last time we met for Bharat, you have become super active on Instagram and social media. And aapke sare training, workouts, sab dekh karke, it's all very visible on screen. I've never seen you this muscular on screen. So I think it's even the body shot in the end really worked for us. Was there a conscious attempt to make sure that, boss, I'm going to come back with like the full-blooded, you know, muscular avatar of Dabang?
It was always there. It was always there. It was always hidden.
Yeah.
First, I used to be very comfortable without a shirt.
Yeah.
And I am comfortable with clothes on.
Yeah.
So then they thought ke abhi wo VFX hai, nahi hai, wo ye to phir ab Insta, social media pe kya VFX hai, to ab dalo, dikhao.
Yeah, I'm very happy to see, thoda, we still can't match up, you know, you shouldn't put your workout videos, you put shorter versions of it, because when you try to do the longer version, problem ho jati hai. Prabhu sir, I'm very happy with that body shot in the end. Was that your idea? Was that script ki demand? Was that Salman sir idea? What was that?
Good evening. No, I think if Salman sir is there, it has to be there.
Yeah. But like you said,
as a fan, like everybody wants to watch. So it has to be there.
You know, I think you started this entire, you know, rebirth of superstardom, you know, with Wanted. That after that, it just went into like a big snowball. It's really amazing that y'all are, you know, working together again. We hear lots of other things also could be happening. Just the relationship that you and Salman Shah share and how you get all those movements of dance and all that. I mean, it's just so amazing to watch that, you know, your process with Salman sir.
What to tell? I don't know.
You always do this. There's lots to otherwise say.
He's basically saying that we are the same level of dancers.
But just generally, how do you all like interact on the set? Are you like the quiet one? Is Salman sir the one who like, you know, come and do the shots? So how do you quietly direct Salman Khan? How do you do that? I mean, we want to hear your direction. Do you just do the isharas or, you know, how does
no,
it work?
No, yeah. I think I'm different in location, I think.
You're different on the location?
I think, I don't know.
Is he, sir, is he like a very authoritative director on set?
No, he's very chilled out.
Yeah.
So we were doing Wanted together and he used to come and show me a step. And I used to do the step exactly like the way he showed it to me. Monitor, he said, sir, one more, sir. The sir did it properly, you know, like you showed exactly. No, sir, huge difference, sir. What I'm showing you doing something else only, sir. That's a scene. I do take one more, 25th take, 27th, 38th take. Sir, good only, sir. It's okay only, sir.
We didn't take that much time to shoot this film. Arvaz, sir, are you happy? I know that, you know, different versions of you. Today as a producer's version. I've been meeting a lot in the other versions also of late. But here, little nerves at all before?
Good evening, everyone. Actually, this role I played in the first one. So yeah. I was the producer. And then I had to direct the second one.
Yeah.
And this time, I'm really, really happy that Prabhu sir has taken the reins and he's done a fantastic job. And I don't think there could have been a better person to take this franchise forward. And we're really, really excited and we've got something really exciting for you guys. So they're going to have a good time.
Were you a lot on the set?
Yeah, I was as an actor actually, yeah. Mainly. Because this time around, I felt that, you know, Prabhu sir was total in control. He knew everything, what he was doing, Salman. In fact, let me just say that this time around, the entire creative decisions and, you know, whatever the film has gone to, from the story to even the casting and even the selection of the director, has been Salman Khan. So, you know...
I'm
appreciating. I'm saying that he's taken a lot more interest.
Put it on to me only.
No, this film's going to do very well. He's taken a lot more interest. Like last time, in the first two, he was like, he was busy more as an actor. He kind of came on the sets and, you know, that's the only time. But he's really contributed and spent a lot of time on the script with the director, with the music and all of that. This time around, a lot more.
Actually, this is a lot more also, dubbed in three languages also. This is literally a pan-India release also. I think that itself, you know, Salman sir started and has been there quite a bit, you know, for a long time. I think we're utilizing that a lot now also. Was that also your decision? And, you know, then you all sat and said, it's about time to unleash it all over India now.
So I've written the script.
Yeah.
So I wanted all the critics to... This film is for the critics. Ke wah, kya story likhi hai. Agar pitenge to sirf Mumbai mein nahi, Chennai mein bhi, Bangalore mein bhi, Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, desh bhar mein pitenge. Aur hum marenge to desh bhar mein marenge.
Critics se pitte hain to picture super duper blockbuster.
Dekho, main bol sakta hoon, main bol sakta, tum mat bolo.
I've also had the experience, yeah.
But Prabhu sir, this is I think it's a good move. And even Nikhil, you also, I know, are very thinking as, you know, the markets and numbers. You're very into your numbers and all. Now, when you do the mathematics for Pan India, I think it was about time that we had like this Pan India release with Salman sir. Wouldn't you think so?
Yeah, it should have happened long time ago.
Yeah.
And numbers and all come to a knot when you're working.
And we did it long time ago, Nikhil. We did Prem Ratan. We did with quite a few films. Like in Mahasya, our collection of the 1 crore, 1.5 crore, you know, like that. But now this is that genre of film that on heroism, which, you know, the whole South is filled with that.
Yeah.
Now if their films can come and we accept their films here, like Bahubali and KGF, and they're huge hits here.
Even Narasimha Reddy did very well recently. Yeah.
So all these films, so I think, you know, they also open for our films to release there and do as well as their films have done here.
I think it makes good sense. And once again, you come in at the right time, sir. You've got a very, very busy 2019 and 2020. Just to be associated once again with Dabang, I think this is like one of those short shot. Trailer dekhne wala short shot success bol sakte.
Every time excited to be associated with Salman bhai.
Yeah.
And this is my third film.
I mean, paise bhi to diya karo.
Paise sare de diye sir. Sab de diye.
Aur royalty wagera.
wo bhi bhijwa deta. But superb music. Maine gaane sare dekhe hain. Especially the song Munna Badnam jo. Oh, that's mind-blowing. So it's superb music. So I'm very, very excited about the music.
You actually have a year for music which the others keep rejecting. And I've heard so many stories, you know, with a number of boys that have done music and they become super hits also eventually. Do you really sit for a long period of time, you know, and or is it now like, agar pehli baar mein yes ho gaya, toh yes ho gaya.
Music toh bhai ne banaya and mereko inhone just sunaya toh all songs are superb.
So everything is again on you, sir.
So you know what happened? Yeah. So one day I called Arbaaz in the night. I said, come home. I've got a tod for Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came running. We've been looking for this song for the longest time and you got it. He said, yeah, make me hit. I said, Munna Badnaam Hua. He said, you lost the plot. You woken me up for this.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm open out to the entire press. Go ahead. I think you answered quite a bit. Yeah.
left. You know, जैसा कि आपने अभी अभी बताया कि मुन्ना बदनाम ये गाना आने वाला है हर किसी को इंतजार है क्योंकि मुन्नी बदनाम ये गाना बहुत ही हिट हुआ था एंड नाउ अब मुन्ना सो कुछ प्रेशर है आपके ऊपर क्योंकि टी सीरीज के सारे गाने हिट होते हैं सो इस मुन्ना बदनाम को लेकर कुछ प्रेशर है आपके ऊपर
पहले से ही ब्लॉकबस्टर है आप जब विजुअल देखेंगे और जिस तरीके से गाना भाई ने करवाया इट्स वेरी वेरी गुड
अलग किस्म का सेम गाना थोड़ी छापे हैं हम लोग अलग गाना बनाया सिर्फ वो मुन्नी बदनाम कम मुन्ना बदनाम हुआ गाना अलग है टोटली अलग गाना है
सही जी गुड लक आपके करियर के लिए आपका फेवरेट एक्टर कौन है अगर आप हमें बता सके
यहीं पे खड़े बाजू में
ये यहाँ पे खड़े हैं वहाँ पे बैठे हैं
वहाँ पे भी बैठे हैं हाँ करेक्ट
और एक्ट्रेस भी वहाँ पे बैठी है माँ
ओके
प्रभु वनकम
इनसे भी तो पूछो इनका फेवरेट एक्टर कौन है खामोश
எப்படி இருக்கிறங்க பிரபு எப்படி இருக்கிறங்க எப்படி இருக்கிறங்க சௌக்கியமா தானே
நல்லா இருக்கு
நல்லா இருக்கு ஓகே who has dubbed Salman's character in Tamil Telugu யார் டப் பண்ணங்க
I'm still going on but I forgot the name
he's very good In fact, I heard a little bit of the dubbing, so I was going to dub it. I was going to dub all the three languages. Oh. So I went to the dubbing studio to dub it, and I said one line in Tamil. So the person who was doing my dubbing said, "Very good, sir. Okay, sir again. So one more. No, okay, sir. Okay. So ye to language bahut simple hai, yaar." Then it went to him to check. He said, sir, what language you dubbed in? I said, but your guy saying, okay. Now what to do? I'll do again. He said, no, sir. You're sounding like some foreign language only. I am from here. I'm not understanding you. So then we got a voice that was very close to mine to dub the Tamil, then the Telugu, and the Kannada version.
Salman, you like dubbing on your face? You like dubbing on your face?
I like what?
Dubbing on your face.
I don't mind it. If I can have someone singing for me on my face, so then dubbing. I just don't like people in my face.
Salman, आपसे एक सवाल है. अभी बात हुई स्क्रिप्ट की और हीरोइज्म की. तो अगर बात करें टाइगर की और दबंग चुलबुल पांडे की तो दोनों भले एक अंडरकवर कॉप है एक पुलिस वाला है लेकिन दोनों जाबाज हैं दोनों देश के लिए करते हैं तो स्क्रिप्ट वाइज और एक्शन वाइज ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट कौन है चुलबुल पांडे या फिर टाइगर
ये सवाल मैं नहीं आपको दूंगा ये सवाल आपको मिलेगा मेरे घुटनों से मेरे पीठ से मेरी गर्दन से मेरे कोनियों से मेरी पसलियों से ये जवाब आपको वो देंगे कि दोनों ही बड़े कठिन हैं
One second, I'm just giving, yeah.
Hi, Sai Tuna from Web Duniya. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
आपको देख के अच्छा लग रहा है, you're looking very pretty.
Thank you.
क्या खाया आपने?
Okay, आपसे ये जानना चाहूंगी, इसके पहले जब भी सलमान जी से आप मिलते थे, वो आपके घर पे सपोज आते थे आप, तो क्या नाम से पुकारते थे और क्या अब आपने उनको सलमान सर बोलना शुरू कर दिया है?
मैं हमेशा से ही सलमान सर ही बुलाती थी उन्हें.
और कितना कुछ चेंज आता है क्या जब आप फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में एज एन एक्ट्रेस आती हैं तो रिलेशनशिप में सीनियर्स के साथ जो आपके पिताजी के दोस्त रहे हैं?
जी, इतना चेंज नहीं आता क्योंकि मैं बचपन से उन्हें जानती हूँ, तो हमारा रैपो वही है, लेकिन चेंज तो नहीं आता.
हाय सलमान, यो आपके राइट में सुहेल, हाय, कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू अरबाज एंड द एंटायर टीम, द ट्रेलर इज सुपर्ब, लाइक एक्सीलेंट. सलमान, जैसे आपने कहा कि अरबाज नर्वस होते हैं, डेफिनेटली एज अ प्रोड्यूसर, एज एन एक्टर, लाइक थोड़े नर्वस थे दबंग के वक्त, बटरफ्लाई, पर आप भी इतने साल हो गए, पीपल आर रियली वेरी ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर दिस फिल्म, तो नर्वसनेस आपको भी होता है और या आप भी कितने ईगर हो उस फिल्म को लेकर?
I'm really excited for this film. I'm waiting for the 20th of December to come. And then more than that, also ke the fans hamari is film ko, you know, kitna appreciate karegi. That is the most important thing. Ke bahut mehnat gayi is film ke andar, balki jitni mehnat Tiger mein gayi thi aur ek tha aur jitni bhi, you know, जो पहली फिल्म में जो मैंने की है उससे 10 गुना ज्यादा मेहनत इस फिल्म में गई है. फ्रॉम द स्टोरी टू यू नो प्रोडक्शन टू डायरेक्शन टू एक्शन टू सॉन्ग्स टू द होल क्रिएटिव जर्नी टू एवरीथिंग इज अ लॉट लॉट ऑफ वर्क दैट्स गॉन इन दिस फिल्म.
सोनाक्षी, यू आर लुकिंग वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. यो या सोनाक्षी, आपका एक डायलॉग था पहली फिल्म में, थप्पड़ से डर नहीं लगता प्यार से डर लगता, तो इस तरह का कोई डायलॉग इस बार भी हमें कुछ, यू नो, एक सिग्नेचर जो स्टाइल है आपकी,
वो जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे तब आपको पता चलेगा. बट जब आप फिल्म एक नहीं काफी है, बट स्प्रेड आउट, वेल स्प्रेड आउट थ्रू द फिल्म. मेरी कंप्लेंट यही थी अरबाज भाई से और प्रभु सर किससे कि ट्रेलर में नहीं डाला इस बार, बट आप फिल्म में देख लेंगे.
हाय सलमान, सरिता सिंह हियर. आपको याद होगा जब दबंग नई आई थी, ऑन अ लाइटर नोट दिस क्वेश्चन इज, तब मैंने आपसे कहा था कि देश भर में जितने यूपी के पांडे, पाठक, मिश्रा, द्विवेदी, चतुर्वेदी, सब लोग
यहीं पे खड़े हैं, हमारे साथ ही खड़े
लोग, वो सारे लोग जो है वो अपनी बेटियों की शादी चुलबुल पांडे के लिए रिश्ता भेजना चाहते हैं, और मुझे अब तक आपका वो एक्सप्रेशन याद है जो एक्सप्रेशन आपने दिया था.
चुलबुल पांडे की तो शादी हो चुकी है और उनकी सुपर सेक्सी मिसेज यहीं पे खड़ी है उनके बगल में, जो कि अभी भी उनकी हबीबी हैं.
तो अब बाकी लोगों को, पंडितों को क्या जवाब देंगे आप, जो अपनी बेटियों का रिश्ता भेज रहे थे, उनके लिए क्या जवाब है आपके पास?
आप मुझे फॉरवर्ड कीजिए वो रिश्ते.
चुलबुल पांडे तो गए भाई,
गए भाई.
सलमान खान अवेलेबल है.
थैंक यू.
स्टोरी तो हमने काफ़ी टाइम पहले ही लॉक कर दी थी, बट आई वॉज डूइंग सम अदर फिल्म्स एंड देन वी वॉन्टेड टू रियली रियली क्रैक दिस वन. और हमको हीरोइन नहीं मिल रही थी, हीरोइन हमारी थोड़ी छोटी थी, तो वी वेटेड फॉर हर टू ग्रो अप.
सलमान जी आपके लेफ्ट में, सलमान जी, यू नो
मेरे लेफ्ट में सही है, मेरे राइट में सोनाक्षी.
ओके, सो आपके ठीक सामने थोड़ा सा लेफ्ट. यू नो सलमान जी, आपके जो सबसे करीबी बॉडीगार्ड हैं शेरा जी, हाल ही में उन्होंने शिवसेना पार्टी ज्वाइन
किया. जय महाराष्ट्र.
हाँ, सो आपके चुलबुल अंदाज में, चुलबुल पांडे के अंदाज में कुछ आप विश करना चाहेंगे शेरा जी को, अगर आप, क्योंकि
मैं ऑलरेडी कर चुका विश.
हमारे वीडियो के लिए थोड़ा सा वो फुटेज मिल जाएगा, आपको पता है
वो, मैं आपको क्लिपिंग बना के भेज दूंगा. ओके, आप ही को क्यों, सबको.
Yeah.
Rajjo's always kicking ass, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. But Rajjo hai dabang mein kyunki wo dabang khud hai. So don't worry, you'll see me doing
so
lots
there's
of
a
stuff.
Sequel of Akira Kami, it's called Fakira.
Salman. Hello.
You're making it?
Hello, hello. Salman here. Salman, aapke left mein, saamne. Salman, with Dabang 3 also, aapne...
Ah, kahiye, 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 kahiye. Ladies first, bhai.
और इंडस्ट्री में कम से कम गिनने जाएं तो शायद 50 लोगों को आपने इंट्रोड्यूस किया होगा. तो आप फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की मदर टेरेसा हैं क्योंकि आप बहुत लोगों का दुख उठा रहे हैं, बहुत लोगों का घर बसा रहे हैं.
बोलिए, बताइए ने.
ये काफी लोग मतलब जब भी कुछ भी ऑन करो तो आप मदर टेरेसा के रूप में सामने होते हैं.
I think Godfather will choose as a better name, you know, rather than Mother Teresa. Sir.
नहीं क्योंकि सबका दुख उठा रहे हैं ना, लाइक कितने लोग वीडियोस डालते हैं कि हमारा घर बसा दिया.
ये सवाल ये जो आपने पूछा है ये खुद में जवाब था. और ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं, इससे बेटर सवाल मैं आपको देता हूँ इस वक्त, जिससे मैं बहुत इरिटेट होता हूँ, मैं आपको देता हूँ. ये सवाल छोड़िए, ये पूछिए आप मुझसे कि आप शादी कब करोगे.
अच्छा पहले आप इसका जवाब दे दीजिए प्लीज. हेलो, पहले इसका जवाब दे दीजिए
ना, मुझसे शादी करोगे क्या.
अच्छा आपका ना हुक स्टेप है, लाइक सलमान जी आपका एक बहुत अच्छा फेमस स्टेप रहा है, हमका पीनी है पीनी है, तो इसमें कोई नया स्टेप देखने को मिलेगा?
अभी टाइम है उसके लिए,
टाइम है अभी, इतनी जल्दी पीनी आपको.
सलमान, यू आर ऑन योर लेफ्ट. सलमान, दबंग 3 के साथ आपने रिसेंटली यू अनाउंस्ड योर नेक्स्ट फिल्म आल्सो, सो वाज देयर एनी स्पेशल रीजन दैट यू अनाउंस्ड इट राइट विद दबंग 3 और वाज इट जस्ट टू ब्लॉक योर फेवरेट?
नो, सो वी इफ यू हैव अनाउंस्ड राधे ऑन इट्स ओन, फिर वो दबंग, यू नो, सडनली गॉन राधे 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 राधे, एंड दबंग वुड हैव, यू नो, बी थोड़ा सा पीछे आ जाता है. तो दबंग से स्टार्ट किया और राधे पर हमने जाके फिनिश किया. द नेम वॉज एक्चुअली इन तेरे नाम एंड देन आफ्टर दैट वी यूज द सेम नेम इन वॉन्टेड, बट दिस इज अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट फिल्म ऑल टुगेदर, गॉट नथिंग टू डू विद वॉन्टेड. अगर आप बोलना चाहें, अगर वो फॉर्मेट में जाएं, तो ये वॉन्टेड का बाप है.
Hi, Prerna here from South.
And I'm going to finish with one question. Yeah, right there.
Madhsa, Prashno, my question goes to Vasai. Sai, mala Marathi.
Vasai, Vasai nahi, Sai. Fakt Sai.
Sai, tula Prashna ahe ki ata Salman sobat cha anubhav tu sangitla ashilas. Matra Salman sobat Marathi cinema karayla avadel ka tula?
Aur kele mi?
Sai sobat.
Tani kele. Mala ta khup avadel karayla.
Ani Dabang madhe kasha paddhatiche dialogues astil tuje?
मराठीत कोणते पण नाही आहेत.
ऑल राईट लेडीज अँड जेंटलमेन, थँक यू.
अरे वी हॅड वी वर फाइटिंग एव्हरी डे.
फर्स्ट वन वॉज अभिनव, सेकंड वन आय डिरेक्टेड. देर हॅड बीन अ लॉन्ग गॅप, देर वॉज अ लॉट हॅपनिंग अराउंड द टाइम दॅट यू नो, सो वी वर्किंग ऑन समथिंग, वी वॉन्ट अ फ्रेश लुक अँड इट हेल्प्स द फ्रँचाइज, यू नो. So when you get somebody new on to look at it differently, because you continuously on the project you lose some kind of perspective. Who better than Prabhu sir to come on board and to, you know, take it to a next level? And he has really done that. You know, this film is like way ahead in terms of its mounting and presentation and everything. So hats off to Prabhu sir. Thank you very much for taking Dabang, our very loved franchise, and, you know, taking it to the next level.
And also, he's become really busy now. He's working more than all of us are working. Yeah. We had date problems with Makki's character. Makki kahin south mein hai. Makki is doing a film there in Kerala. Makki is doing some show. Makki is everywhere.
Web series bhi chal rahi hai.
Web series bhi chal rahi hai. Inka wo show bhi chal raha hai.
I've actually met him, sir, more often than I've met you in this year. I've been meeting Arbaaz almost every month or so. Very, very busy.
Arbaaz, yeah. Your character is an extension of Makki?
Yeah, it is Makki, like every other character, no? It's,
The same family is going ahead.
Same characters. No? The same film is being carried forward.
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it. We'll do photo ops.